Hello and welcome to the Players What Is To Be Our Why Is The Rum Gone? Speedrun. This time with timer started. Alrighty. Ready. Steady. Kill. Just wait a month is the new answer. Really, really wish those just stayed open. Thank you. Make you happier. Make you happier. Befriend him. Okay, your turn to die. Step one, Byzantium. Offer access, keep these people happy. Ask for naval access so that my boats don't explode. Check out who hates you. Sadly, we'll see. I am probably going to want a claim on you. Okay, and then over to here. And then there, yes. And then we want the local company. Get your stability back. Okay, next. You know what? I'll just try and hire them over in there. Get rid of that garbage air. Oof. There we go. Then I'm going to want to claim on you. I'm surprised they aren't running away yet. Yes, like that. Yes, and I don't need two. Now, if you could be so nice as to let me let you out of the war. That's the reminder to kill off these. No. Couldn't you just leave? Claim on here. We're done there. Okay, or not. Fine. Just full siege his fort down and then we milk all his money if he's gonna be like that. Go. Stop being an idiot. Looks good. We probably just restart crypto if that happens. Good. One more month. Okay, one more month. Thank you. Try and make you friendly. Thank you. Ask for access. Good. Curry. That'll do. Curry with Viz. I would really like a whole bunch more of these, but we're gonna have to make do with what we've got. Like, 2 more months. I want Jellybolu. Perfect. Oh, yes. Very good. Patience. You will fix those. Galley combat ability. That'll do. You go get that. No, you can come get that. Come back here, you coward. Take the tech. He has it as well. Which is actually disastrous for over there. I guess I got a bit too greedy. I got a bit too greedy, but what can you say when there's no garrison? You know what? You go do that. No, there's too many of them over there. Got ya. Actually, you go get that. That and that. Beautiful. No, get that first. The Pope can hate me. They gave up the siege, that's all that really matters. Austria? Yes! These across to here as well, please. The mercs, it's what they're getting paid for. Beautiful. Okay. Now, if that core finishes, my question is, can I take what I need over here instead of anything here? Well, if he's going to do that, I only need one bit of ally insurance on it. Sorry, Ottomans. Let's have a look if he'll give me what I want. Really? I still can't core it. So that would give me what I need. And then I just need to jump him to here, him to here. Nah, I'd rather do it in two bits. It's gonna take that long to integrate the guy anyway. So... Done. He hates me. Byzantium gets his mission tree stuff done. Mostly. You're gonna make me give back that? I don't want to give back that. Also, what do you mean? You never lost it. I do need Corinth. Ugh. I don't care about those claims that much, though, so... Tell my guy to fabricate on him. Okay, time to get rid of Mr. Big Merc Stack. I Oh, you reckon do this and take this? Yeah. And then give that back. Sure. Cancel our access. Give me access. Nearly there. Thank you. Beautiful. Whoa, even that's still way too expensive. Good. Now I didn't want these, and I didn't want these, but I did want more of these. That looks good. And then we do this guy. If I cared about them triggering the mission, I don't. This is mostly just for money. While I wait to go do this. Beg for some access. Put our units over here. Go help again. I really thought that war would take a bit longer on his part. I mean, I've got this now, so I can jump there to there. Get you out for money. Stop trying to get me to pillage things. Okay. Before you get any new friends. I don't know what's going on there, but anyway, you're all to here. Grab these here. That'll do. I seriously thought that would be enough. Well, as long as I don't ask for access in him. Manpower. Portugal, please help. Then I feel ultra safe about the Albanians. Why are you going over there? You could repair there. Foolish movements. Okay, that. I'm happy giving up Portuguese land if it gets Morocco out. Sit and make sure this gets some garrison before we move on. Ready for the Albanian rebels. Now look, our wants here are simple. We want that, 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 that. And then we're happy. Single stack. There's a few too many of them now. Trying to occupy Ceuta. Occupy Ceuta so I can give it up to you, Morocco. If you don't occupy the land, I can't give it to you. Although, maybe Morocco will just let us push him out. Yeah. In fact, if we were... I was going to say blockading more. Well, yeah, there's a bit more blockading we can do. Now he's more enthusiastic. Done. Beautiful. He'll give me what I want. Perfect. Okay, Asturias, you need to start existing. But I should exploit all your dev before we do, so that you're cheaper to integrate later. Same with the provinces that we feed you. There you go, Asturias. Start making them happy. And then we need to start integrating him. What is this trickery? We jump Asturias from here to here, then here to here, then here to across here. He'll core all of that, and then hopefully he'll be able to reach here to there. This is the theory. I get rid of the boat access rights because that's costing us a whole heap of money that we no longer need. There we go, and we're in the green. Marry him. Good, he's done his job. And he's done it well. We were ready for these rebels. They will not bother us. Okay. I want to improve with the people that he's likely to attack. Just in case we can interfere. Otherwise, I'd rather improve with our allies. Dev up that gold wine once more. Turn our economy around. Yoink the land. That's why we were waiting. Okay. That is good. I feel even well enough to walk away and grab a drink. Okay, and I'm back with a cookie and with more water. And I got to do the lights. Now, how are we doing for our truce with Ottobotto? Still 7 years away. What about when we can start annexing you? You don't need to hear my cookie munching noises. Okay. And now we play the waiting game. We stab up. Oh, good God, not this again. Ha! We lived long enough that we can actually avoid this. Mostly. Oh, come on. Has ruled for less than 60 months? Far out. So this means this is basically 100% guaranteed to happen no matter what you do. I hate shit like that. Whatever. Let's come home. Let's be ready for it. I don't know, Primekek. I've not seen anyone else do it. Hand on heart, I've not seen anyone else do it, so I can't say how people normally do it. Makes sense to me to start as Castile, because you actually then start with Asturias land, and you can release them without needing to fight Castile to be able to do that. That seems reasonable to my way of thinking. But maybe I'm crazy. Who am I to say? I think water is wet. Yes, because that's what I wanted, and not these ones. Whatever. Kill, then go there. You guys clear up that. You come clear up that. We need to stab up. And then I think we're done. Zero rebels. And we have one stability. Now, who's uppity and why?
Oh, Byzantium.
Are you not happy with all the land I gave back to you? You need me to spend that trust down. Fair enough. One. And let's actually re-raise with you. Oh yeah, and the green screen. So that, filter, this, this, pink, go, select the real color, which is about that color, dial back that number until we don't sparkle. One. Not quite yet. Two. Twice more, and that will actually make him loyal. Three. Why is Georgia over here? Oh, he's attacking Trebizond. Last one. Four. We can't improve with him anymore either. We can go back to doing laps with our friends. And maybe with the Pope, because it never hurts to have the Pope liking you. I have two subjects, I might as well activate strong duchies. And I didn't realize that we didn't have that. Or this happiness one. Or this happiness one. Ugh. I don't want enforced unity. Well, actually, I kind of do, because it would help convert this. Fine, I do want that. Until this is converted, I do want that. How are my minions rebels? He looks like he's not going to have any. Excellent. Then we can happily come over here. I said, over here. No, you don't want to. Fine. Move down there. You. Over to here. I'm willing to help if you need help, Aragorn. Says he doesn't need help. Please, overdo here, please. And that'll be enough. No, I'm not interested in attacking Granada. No, you can die, Portugal, and I don't care. Stop imagining I'm going to join your silly war. I wonder who'll win. I don't think it will be Portugal. Aww. He did get Naples back. These can train for 2 years. Marriage. Group and train. So we get 2 years of this and then it's time to attack the Ottomans. Well, actually a year and a half. Morale of armies will actually be quite useful. I don't quite know why Muscovy thinks he should be my rival. I mean, he looks like he might actually be winning a little bit. He's certainly sieging down this stuff. Yeah, we knew that war would come. How did you break them up with Crimea? Ah, that means Austria owns Hungary. Yep. That's actually really good because it means that we get an extra free friendship called in against Otto. Do I really need friends anymore? Need is a strong word. They will help. They certainly won't hurt. He might not be able to reach there to here. Honestly. I can barely reach here to there. So he probably can't actually reach there yet. I need another stepping stone, maybe. Yeah, I could try and get him across to Albania. There to here, and then here to there. Well, there to there, maybe. It might be a stretch, though. Eh, let's try. Don't win if you don't try. So, Theodoro is one. Luca is two. And if not, we try Albania. Done. Luca is two. Woo, if Venice is still dishonoring. And they are. Cancel the military access. Cancel that. Beautiful. So one of these two should surely work. Oh wow, they weren't even funding the fort. That makes life a bit easier. Now, does this work? Oh, we have to go do Cyprus. Whoops. Go do Cyprus. But does it work? Yes. Excellent. Go block them in. Piece them out. Cross to here. Cross to here. Perfect. You call that and come over here. Soon, TM. want all our friends to help against the Otto threat. I want my extra morale. Come on. You know what, boats? You could be hurrying this along. Soon, TM. Thank you. To send someone back to deal with some of those. In fact, that can be you. We start annexing this kid. And then we see if all our friends will declare on you. You like the Ottomans? You were rivaled like half a thing ago. We wait to the end of the year. And then we'll see if it... Well, actually, is it decaying or is it increasing? That's another question. It's increasing. He's increasing it with them. Okay, so we got a strike now then. Reduce opinion. Ottomans. Neutral, perfect. Come help. The Austrians and the Hungarians and what would have been the Croatians all flood down. Hopefully he has cored this, and it doesn't really matter because it doesn't interrupt his coring, and then we jump him across to here and feed him rum. Assuming he can jump there to there. Okay, if Aragorn's going to do that. Transport ships, go pick up these guys. B, B, C, ally and shield that. B, B, C, ally and shield that. B, B, C, ally and shield Ankara. Go sit between all three of these. He looks like he's cowering in the corner to me. Yep, he's cowering over there. That's fine. There's nothing to do with our mill points except dev. Well, I suppose we could go do the military thingamies. These things. There. That buys us some more time. Hello. What the heck? Ooh. He just eats the Adoro. No, I want you to go this way. Ask for access through this guy. You across to here. Oddly enough, not that way, but the quick way. Close enough. Okay, and then you over to say here. You up to there. You across to there. See if we can push this guy out. Not quite yet. Gain the admin. Pay down our inflation. You across to here. Good boy, thank you for letting me let you out. New plan. Those all need to go home. He's just such an aggressive bastard. Now, his core is finished. We can see if he can jump over there in a sec. No, I didn't want you to walk. I wanted you to boat across because that's sensible. So can he? He can, and then we need the whole state of Rum. Now, unfortunately, Circassia has some of these occupations, so we need them to give up. You hold control, and then you right click. and that says, please move these units from this province to this other province by boat. Okay, here we go. One more occupation. Asturias. 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 Asturias and Asturias. Causes some people to be a little grumpy. And then war reps. And some cash. Thank you. Okay, now we just need to finish integrating him and release and play as. It honestly probably makes sense to let Byzantium go. I don't need them. No, you don't need to be free. You can be a subject. Being a subject is kosher. I need this button desperately. It's part of the reason they're so rebellious. The dip rep would help also. Seriously? Why the shit would you do such a stupid thing as to call me in against the Ottomans when I've got a subject that's coring land? Huh? Hell, I'm even coring land. And now I can't click the button. Whatever. He does not want it. I'm willing to give up Byzantium. Please, just let me go. He wants to refriend me, alright. Stop declaring stupid wars though, eh? Thank you. We can't keep that up indefinitely. Yeah, I need to be at peace, lower autonomy and everywhere. Our boats could be helping out against Ragusa, I guess. Thank you for helping me with my rebels. Could you let me out? The integration doesn't get to finish while I'm doing this. Europa Universalis Cat? Catpa. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Peace the Ottomans out. Look, you're gonna lose Vienna. I should have, you know what we should do? We should turn off our willingness to join their wars for the moment. There, you can't call me into any more wars. Once this is done, there's no more being stupidly distracted by them. Peace them out. I can just... You know what? I leave. Deal with it yourself, Austria. This is your fault. Good, this guy is happy again. Oh yeah, that's important. There, that make you happy? See what relative strength does when we do this. Presumably good things. Yes, relative strength is now such that they are both loyal. We do need that guy, we do not need anything else. Goodbye to the free company. Nope, there is no time. As long as we succeed, we are default victory. Okay, that looks good. Oh, come on, we already had a civil war. We already had a civil war. At least make the Castilian Civil War count as a civil war. You know what? I almost never use that button, but it's going to make this end. Done. No, because Castilian noble rebels are scary. I don't care, I will beat them all up. You. And then you, and then you. Okay. No, because they backed up their friends. Rebuild. Where's a decent sized one? That one. Bullshit. Go get them. Pause. Now you go. Good. Now this guy. This is ridiculous. Yes, now that guy, and then we're fixed. No way. It's not even a mountain. How are you claiming you won? Ooh. We do not have long to get this done. Yoink. Give me La Mancha back. Could you not just walk into me like a sensible, nice rebel? And actually, there's no point paying for the guy if... he's not integrating. Now, if he goes here, then we've completely trapped him. Completely trapped. Good riddance. Does this cancel annexations? I guess we'll find out. Well, no, because we just dealt with the rebels, and it resets the rebels, and that's not worth doing. I'd rather just beg, borrow, and steal money from my friends. Oh. It's so frustrating. You know what? Fine. I'll do this, and then see if he'll let me just give up Byzantium, and give up some of this land, and that land. Thank you. Now that I've only got one of them, they're loyal. Jerk. Oh, no, 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 I didn't know that was happening. Unacceptable. No. You know what? Fine. Just stop hassling me about it. Far out. Now we can turn off the edict. And then head back to the coast. And then we will win. Thank you. Nope, we are too poor. We are far too poor. One sec. Cough, cough, cough. Dealt with. Good. Okay. Oh, gosh. Why are you having so much trouble, Mr. Throat? Now there are no rebels. Maintenance may go away. Change the bad loans for reasonable loans. And done. Honestly, the fleet is too expensive as well. Yep. Half of these are gonna go away. Fleet maintenance goes from 6 ducats to 2. There we go. Economy green again. I'm even allowed to have army maintenance without dying. Now we could think about rehiring Dip Guy. Yes. Okay. He's also loyal enough that we could start concentrating him. He's not quite that loyal. I can do the other place though. Or I could, if there was any to steal. Beg our friends for some money. Portugal don't have ducats. Austria is at war. Good. Repay another loan. three regs with him. And we can actually trust him down a whole bunch of times. Five times. One. Then I might be able to get away with concentrating rum. Two. Three. Two more times. I don't need the Pope to love me that much. I'd be better off him loving me. Four. And the last time. Yes, he's happy enough now that we could steal rum. Perfect. That sped him up a fair bit. It also drew more dev to our capital, which is one of the few places that doesn't have autonomy. That's not acceptable. I need more friends, like yesterday. More friends that will keep the coalition from triggering. Venice, you're not trivial. France, how do you feel? You don't like that I'm friends with Austria. England? You don't like that I'm friends with Aragon. I'd really like Poland. Lithuania isn't terrible either. But you don't like Bohemia. The Pope? The Pope is a good choice. Never hurts to be friends with the Pope. No, I have no interest to be being called into wars. Why would I turn on call into wars again? Getting called into wars is only going to mean that this stuff could get occupied, and then we wouldn't be able to integrate him. Unless an alliance is breaking, I'm not interested. Try and push this guy out of the coalition. Try and push you out of the coalition. Probably occur there. Yoink. That's probably the most reasonable one. But we're not earning dip points, so probably eco. Help us actually have some money. We were ready for them. Do 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 do. And you back over here. Do I need to culture convert too? No, they're our primary culture. Like, because he's, because we're both Spanish, that's fine. And he accepts Turkish. So he's not going to lose these cores. It's a full state. It's not a half state. Every sign is there that he should keep these cores when we integrate him. Years, it's not long. You need to have the whole state, and you need to doesn't it need to be the right religion? No. How odd. But that would make him more expensive, so I'm not interested in doing that. Oh, they still occupy this. Be able to deal with the ones that start next year. Yep. It's another bit of ducat that should be ours. Come back to join these ones. Oh no! Our glorious friend is being killed. He didn't manage to get a friendship with Muscovy. He's trying to suck up to France, but it's too late. Rest in peace, Byzantium. We got a really nice baby. And we should be done with the integration before Papal Legate wears out. So actually we could use Papal Legate on paying down that. And even with the Papal Legate, it doesn't go negative. Wow. We're down to a mere 12 loans. Almost managed to push these guys out. Who are you possibly at war with that you want access with me? The Pope. They're back. Oh, well, it looks like they've won the war with Epirus, is what it looks like. And you have to ignore the fact that they... And actually, the Ottomans didn't take Constantinople. we'll pay the dip. Asturian Anatolia. And then some cute Charmanders. Nearly at 90. I kind of wish we could also exploit his land. We need to own it before we can exploit it. Loans. You've failed your mission. The Mamelukes still hate you. Yes, they do. Already concentrated. Shock. Good suggestion. Would help if I hadn't already done it everywhere. Oh. Okay, you're right. There was one province. But everywhere else was done. I missed one. Ninety-four. 95 95 and a half. Ninety-six and a half. 97 97 and a half. 98. 98. Yeah, what about the cursor? It's huge. I've got the UI scaling turned up, I think. Yoink. 99 and a half. A hunji. And then they disappear. And then we release and play as them. Let's not make... scuff the finish. Release and play as... Why can't I do this? Where's Sunni? We are swimming. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, come on. As if that adds up to more than this. How am I ever gonna get Catholic over here? I suppose the answer is I don't have to. What I do need to do is to start these being Catholic rebels. I need to give away this land if I can. 1441? I don't know what you're talking about. Weird world in which you go to 1441. No, we'll trigger Catholic rebels. We'll dev our Catholic provinces more. De-state these ones. And then we'll become Catholic. Right, that will work. See, these all want to rise up. The ledger says... I only need a little bit more Catholic dev. What would be problematic is if my boss gives away rum. There's not a lot I'd be able to do about that. Yep, we could also exploit our Sunni lands, this is true. And we could concentrate them. No, it's recently been concentrated, okay. It helped, but whether it helped enough... Forty-seven versus... 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14... 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 53, 44, 45, 56. So I should only need to dev a handful of times and we're okay. I feel like that graph is wrong. I don't think subjects can sell provinces, no. Because you're not allowed to have outside relationships. Is a subject. Yeah, but the rebels are never going to go over here. They'd start walking, and they'd never get over here. Deving is, I think, the more reasonable solution. Nope, we did just look at trying to sell or give away land. We can't do that. I need to turn my missionary maintenance slider down. So that it doesn't actually finish. That would be awkward. Okay, we can poke the bear for them. Soon. Why does that feel wrong? How can that not be? Oh, I forgot about this one. There. Surely it's the majority now. And yet it doesn't think so. Hmm. 5. 9. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17. I think I should only need 2 more clicks. Yeah, I really feel like that isn't updating. Like a lot. Let's see if the rebels will let me accept. Catholic becomes the new state religion. Okay. I'm being punished for unstating it. Fair enough. Yeah, basically the ledger was lying. Maybe the ledger counts number of provinces rather than dev of provinces. And then there was one. So 3 months and we should be good. Right? 1. 2. And next month we should be good. Done. 2 hours and 2 minutes. Not too bad. Not too bad.